future value of an investment. This program calculates the future value of an investment for a given interest rate. We must provide the amount of the initial investment, the interest rate, the number of annual compounding periods of the interest, and the term in years of the investment. This example illustrates how this application works. Charles makes an investment of $7,000 at 9.5%. If the interest is compounded monthly, what will be the value of Charles' investment in 10 years? Investment amount, $7,000. Interest rate, 9.5. Number of annual compounding periods, 12. Number of years, 10 years. And the future value is this amount.